Now, Youngstown police continue looking into an apparent murder-suicide from over the weekend. Police found the bodies of 43-year-old Bianca Arter and her 17-year-old son, Javier, late Saturday afternoon inside their home on Volney Road. Detectives tell First News they're waiting for information from the Mahoning County Coroner's Office at this point. They cannot tell us which person fired the fatal shots or the possibility of a motive.